It's a privilege to welcome on stage the co-founder and CTO of Confluent and co-creator of Apache Kafka, Neha.
Thank you so much for having me.
Welcome.
So excited to be here.
So, Apache Kafka.
Yeah.
How did it all start? What led to the creation of Apache Kafka?
You know, it's really a funny story. Apache Kafka didn't start off as, you know, a great idea that we just had one day at LinkedIn. It was very much a business need back then. And this was almost 10 years ago, I remember. There were really two trends playing out at LinkedIn. The first one was, you know, what's the main hub for the data, right? And we were used to that being the data warehouse, but back then there was Hadoop, there were NoSQL databases coming in rapidly, there were search systems, our graph database, and all of those systems needed access to the same data and needed it quickly. At the same time, the second trend was there was a lot of variety of data sources. So data wasn't just coming from our databases, it was coming from applications and events and network pings. And so the real problem we were, you know, tackling is, well, how do we unify these two worlds, right? If you take a step back, we really had a big chasm we were looking at. There's the application world that uses databases and MQs. There's the data world that uses, you know, ETL tools and analytics. And the chasm is really what we were trying to, you know, bridge. That's the developer asked to us. And so we had to do something about it. But we didn't really want to build anything new. So we said, well, let's go and hack the existing systems, try to make it work, right? Like, we went through the MQs, we tried to retrofit that, we looked at ETL tools, and then we failed at all that and realized that there are, like, core architectural problems with that we couldn't have, you know, retrofitted it with. And so we had no other choice but to build Kafka. And so here we are, you know, years down the line. It's in thousands of companies around the world.
Congratulations.
It's been exciting. Thank you.
Congratulations. How many years was that? When did Apache Kafka first come out?
I think, you know, I remember pushing the first version to production in 2009, I think summer of 2009. So maybe next year it would be 10 years of Kafka. You know, reminder to, you know, go back to the team and say we should do something big about it.
And when did you realize you could start an open core business on top of it, Confluent? Ooh,
that's interesting too. So, you know, rewinding back to, you know, when Kafka became successful, when we pushed it to production, it was really our way of proving to management is that this is, you know, a real thing, that this can do what our previous systems did and it is better. So back then what we realized is, you know, this is not just LinkedIn's problem. This is a problem that every digital company is going to have, is very rapidly your developers want to bridge these two worlds, and Kafka is the only way to do that, and so we said that we want to open source it. And that was LinkedIn's culture. So in the first 2 years, like any infrastructure technology, you have to crack the Silicon Valley tech segment, right? Like, you have to go in and convince these companies to adopt it, and that's what happened in the first 2 years. But in the 2 years after that, Fortune 500 companies started to pick it up, and we found ourselves very frequently talking to them and helping them with their problems. So I remember one day I was sitting on this call with a big telecom company, helping them with their Kafka use in the middle of their business. And that's when I realized, it's like, wow, you know, this is Kafka's mission critical. It's kind of a big deal. And if we wanted to really see it go mainstream, we couldn't have done it at LinkedIn. You know, we had all these ideas about how to build a product around it. And so that was a time when I went to both of my then team members and said, well, what do you think about creating a company around this? And then a year down the line, we had Confluent.
That's exciting.
It was exciting. You know, again, a very byproduct of, you know, that being the only way of seeing Kafka everywhere.
Well, thank you very much. This was amazing.
Of course. Well, thank you. I'm really excited to be here.